While we have an update to a story, the Charleston County Coroner has identified 82-year-old Phyllis Ogle and 61-year-old Bobby Ogle as the victims involved in a house fire. Bobby died at the scene and his death has been ruled a suicide. His mother, Phyllis, died at MUSC just hours after being taken from the scene, and her death has been ruled a homicide.